Besides, we are octopuses. We're far more impressive than any piece of technology.
Welcome to Every Screen. To be sure, there will be a spoiler in today's explanation of the science fiction film Scarygirl.
Find that octopus, or consider yourself finished.
In a world shrouded in mystery, Scarygirl, an unusual young girl named Arkie, lived on a remote peninsula with her caring yet enigmatic father, Blister. Blister, a rare giant octopus with the remarkable ability to regenerate life, had raised Arkie in isolation, nurturing her with love and teaching her the ways of technology. But there was one aspect that set Arkie apart, her tentacle-like arm. Their idyllic existence was suddenly disrupted when the peninsula plunged into darkness. The loss of sunlight posed a grave threat to the local flora, and their peaceful world was in jeopardy. Arkie desperately attempted to revive the plants, but her efforts were in vain, for she lacked her father's unique regenerative abilities. Tragedy struck when Blister was kidnapped under mysterious circumstances, plunging Arkie into a whirlwind of emotions. With newfound friends Benigiru and Egg by her side, she embarked on a journey to rescue her father, determined to uncover the truth behind his abduction. Arkie's quest led her to the dazzling, modern City of Light, a place controlled by the enigmatic and dubious Dr. Maybe. It was a world filled with marvels and dangers, far removed from the isolated life she had known. As she ventured deeper into the city, she discovered that not everything was as it seemed, and her father had hidden many secrets from her. Arkie's journey through the City of Light unveiled the dark underbelly of this mesmerizing place. She learned that the city held the answers to questions she never knew she had, and her understanding of her own existence began to transform. As Arkie navigated the web of secrets surrounding her father's past and the mysterious city, she also discovered hidden talents within herself. Her tentacle-like arm, once a source of self-doubt, became a unique strength that she learned to harness. The power to adapt and change like her father's regenerative abilities was revealed, and Arkie realized she was not as different from him as she thought. Arkie's quest led her to the heart of the City of Light, where a climactic confrontation with Dr. Maybe awaited. In a battle of wits and wills, Arkie's determination and newfound abilities were put to the test as she sought to rescue her father and bring light back to their world. In the end, Arkie's unyielding spirit and her understanding of her own unique capabilities allowed her to triumph. She rescued her father, Blister, and together they returned to their peninsula, bringing light and life back to their beloved home. With the mysteries of the past unveiled and a deep bond forged between Arkie and her father, they embraced a fresh start. As they looked out over their restored world, they knew that their journey had brought them wisdom, strength, and the unbreakable love between a father and daughter.